are going to immediately continue off. Oh yeah. You know, I actually have been having a good day today. At least, I think it's good. Alright, I'll keep that in mind. Not. Of course I'll be afraid to bring things up. I'm much better off just going with the flow until I'm more settled in. No. It's kind of embarrassing, but I guess I have to. No, I don't. No, I don't know that. Yeah, that's true. I hand Monica my poem. Is that so? Ah, well, we may be good friends, but Sayora and I are actually really different. That's true. You sure you're not reading into it too much? Yeah, that's totally unexpected. I'm sure I'll end up trying different things a lot. It could take a while before I feel comfortable doing this. You sound pretty confident for someone who seems to not be very good. I see. Well, let's read it then. Do I really want to read this? I think that's enough. It's very freeform, if that's what you call it. Sorry, I'm not really the right person to ask for feedback. What was the inspiration behind this one? An epiphany? I should not do this because I'm killing my mouse battery. So I'll use the keyboard instead. Great, we're done with that. Should I choose next? Hatsuki Yuri. Go with Natsuki now. Why are you questioning that? You know how she acts. That's a little blunt. So basically, I'm cute enough for your taste. I'll pass. What the fuck? Eagles can fly, monkeys can climb, crickets can leap, horses can race, owls can seek, fishes can run, eagles can fly, people can try, but that's about it. What the fuck? What the fuck? You call that a poem? I call it... Not a poem? It's too... I don't know what to say. I like it. I like it because it's funny. I am. Why are you so convinced that I wouldn't like it? Because you didn't even put any effort into it? isn't the point upon people to express themselves? Your writing style wouldn't make your message any less valid. Yeah, I understand. So you did. I guess more went into it than I realized. You are not a pro at this. Yeah, I guess not. I tried to humor her with that last comment. I don't really care how old everyone is, but if not, Tsuki is feeling proud that I won't take that away from her. Why are you even giving me a choice? You don't got any other choice, goddammit. Ah, stupid Twitter. Here he stares at the poem. A minute passes, more than enough time for her to finish. Oops. Wait, what happened? No, that's not what I want to bring up. I guess I just missed something. It's fine, don't force yourself. Yeah, why do you ask? Ah, so it's that bad. I can't hear your voice, you're not even speaking. There bears your face in your hands. I couldn't have known that it's been several minutes and we haven't really got anywhere. I read that wrong, but it might take you a while to get used to new people. It's fine, I really didn't notice. What were you saying? Once you find your train of thought, it's as if her demeanor really totally changes. Her stammering is completely gone. She sounds like an expert. Biased? How? Fine. I'm not sure if you're a pop drink yourself to me or to Natsuki. Do you mind if I read your poem now? Here is Mouth Dreaming as if that's a rare opportunity for her, which itself is kind of funny. After all, this isn't this supposed to be a literature club? That's a bit fancy. Maybe a little too fancy for me to read it all clearly. Terrible? That looked fancy to me. Well, I just don't read script very often. What? I actually think your handwriting is pretty. Also, I like the poem. Even though it's short, it was really descriptive. Not at all. Are you into ghosts? Really? That's a lot more solemn putting it that way. I hadn't even thought of that. That's impressive. Yeah, maybe you're right. I guess I'll have to keep trying. Okay, we're done there. Phew, I guess that's everyone. I glanced around the room. That was a little more stressful than I anticipated. As if everyone judging me for my mediocre writing ability. Even if they're just being nice, there's no way my poems can stand up to theirs. This is a literature club after all. Why am I talking like this? I sigh. I guess that's what I ended up getting myself into. Across the room, Sarah and Monica are happily chatting. You see, because my microphone is so well, not the best. I have to kind of speak up, and I don't always do that. So that's why I'm talking like this. My eyes land on Yuri and Natsuki. They gingerly exchange sheets of paper, sharing their respective poems. As they read in tandem, I watch each of their expressions change. Natsuki's eyebrows furrow in frustration. Meanwhile, Yuri smiles sadly. Natsuki dismissively returns to the poem. Returns the poem to the desk with one hand. Don't even try to talk your way out of it. Just stop talking. My name does not fit here at all. It really doesn't. Yeah, well, neither did the past visual novels either. Natsuki suddenly stands up. Oh, come on, what's going on here? What kind of music is this? Overly cutesy? What is- What the- What the- What is even going on? Oh, two characters talk at once. This is a fight? Geez, you sound like a bunch of whiny little children. Up to me to help in this. Silent. How did I get dragged to this in the first place? Do you even have to ask? It's not like I know anything about writing. But whoever I agree with, they'll probably think more highly of me. What the? Funny. Who should I choose? That last option is very tempting, but I don't think I want to do that. I had a feeling the game was gonna switch it up on me like it did before. Not this game, some other game. I'm thinking of. I think that. I rack my brain and attempt to back myself up. Think that conveying feelings with few words can be just as impressive as well. It lets the reader's imagination take over. Natsuki poems do a really good job at that. Natsuki, I think that's enough. Natsuki's voice whines. Look, what we talked about yesterday was right. Writing is a really personal thing. And sharing it can definitely be hard. It looks like we learned that today. Even small critics need to something pretty heated. I glance over my shoulder. Lyra is nodding vigorously. Yeah, so you don't need to feel threatened. You're a great writer, Natsuki. Natsuki's voice gets caught in surprise. You find mothers that barely audible. I feel like my voice is barely audible all the time. Especially when the game is loud as hell. That's why I turn the volume down every time I start a game. Yuri. a face like that, I can't help but feel bad for her as well. I'm sure Natsuki didn't mean everything she said, so don't need to feel threatened either. Natsuki takes a breath. She glances around the room. Nobody is staring at you! Unsurprisingly, Natsuki has a hard time with it than she boasted. Sayori and Monika look away. Yeah, I don't know what was going on there, so let me bring that back up. Natsuki looks away, avoiding eye contact with anyone. Wait, I didn't read that. Run away. I'm sure she appreciated it, Sayori. I pet. No, don't pat her on the shoulder. And so my journey to the club is responsible for ruining the atmosphere. Yep. No, I don't want to do any literature stuff. In the end though, Monika's right. Being literature probably means I can't spend all my time doing nothing. But in the end, I guess it's been worth it so far. I disagree. Why you have to ask me personally? Yeah, I'd say the same. It was a neat thing to talk about with everyone. No comment. I think to myself, I did learn a little more about the kinds of poems everyone likes. With any luck, that means I can at least do a better job impressing those I want to impress. I nod to myself with newfound determination. What is it now? Oh, sure, let's go home. They were beamed at me. It truly has been a while since Sayori and I spent this much time together. I can't really say I'm enjoying it either. I hope you're not. Anyway, about what happened earlier. You know, between Yuri and Natsuki, does that kind of thing happen often? Ah, so it really is because of me, isn't it? No, I don't hate them. Do they hate me? I just wanted your opinion, that's all. I can see why they'd make good friends with you. Looks like Sarah still hasn't caught on to the situation I'm in. And she never will. Sure, being friends with everyone is nice, but does she really need to stop there? I see what you're getting at, but do you really want to do that? We're just to see what the future holds. I pat Sayori. Why do you keep doing that? I said that more to myself than to her, but it's easy to use Sayori as an internal monologue sometimes. Yeah, let's do this. Wait, you're gonna do it again? Do I have time to do it again? Do I have time to do it again? No. Stop it right here. I'll mess with this later. So, goodbye.